With the first pick in the 1992 NBA draft, the Orlando Magic selects Shaquille O'Neal from Louisiana State University.
Big smiles right now in Orlando, to say the least. Shaquille O'Neal is a force inside, offensively, defensively. I'd have to say right now his offense might be slightly behind his defense because he's so raw. He played against so many zone defenses, guys standing in front and behind him. You see his shot-blocking ability. He runs the floor. He has great enthusiasm for a big man also, which I think is very, very important. He appears to be a guy who really loves to play basketball.
He's charismatic, Bob, and he wants to be coached. The big factor here is going to be the attitude. Will it remain the same? The enthusiasm will be there because if everyone is healthy at Orlando, they really have an awful lot of good, young, talented players to surround them.
Well, let's meet Shaquille O'Neal for the first time as a professional basketball player. He's with Craig Sicker.
And your first thing was, who, me, number one? Obviously, drafting you number one is a foregone conclusion, but what are the prospects of you signing early or the prospects of you sitting out a year?
Well, patience is the best virtue, and we're going to Orlando tomorrow, and we're going to start the negotiations, and we're just going to take our time. And, you know, as I said before, patience is the best virtue, and we're just going to take our time.
You've been working with a lot of big-name players. What legends of the game have you worked with to improve your game?
Well, I work with Magic Johnson, and, you know, he didn't really tell me much. He said, Shaq, you're a pretty good player. You just need to work on the arch on your shot, and you'll be all right.
One selection that bypassed you was the U.S. Olympic team. How disappointing is it for you not to be a part of that team?
I was disappointed at first. However, Christian Laettner, he is a great player, and I just want to wish Coach Daly and all those guys good luck.
You've already set a record by flying 50 family members and friends here to join you at the draft. Are you going to take them all to Disney World with you and go to Orlando tomorrow?
Yes, I am, and I would like to say hi to Grandma Irma Harrison. I love you.
Okay, they're waiting for you back there in the Love Shack. Congratulations.